Jamal Crawford just retired, so here's a reminder of how nasty Jay Crossover really was. Jamal played 20 seasons for 9 different teams. The Bulls, the Knicks, Warriors, Hawks, Blazers, Clippers, T-Wolves, Suns, and the punk-ass Nets, and he got buckets for every damn one. He was a 3-time Sixth Man of the Year. Only him and Lemon Pepper Lou have done that. The second player in NBA history to drop over 10,000 points off the bench. But he did it as a starter too, putting up 20 points a game for the Knicks. Dropping a career-high 52 as a Knick, hitting 16 consecutive shots. Something special. I'ma tell my kids that these are the Splash Brothers. The all-time leader in 4-point plays. Showing the youth that there is accolades for flopping. The only player to drop 50 for 4 different franchises. Becoming the oldest to do it at 39 years old. Jordan immediately took that personally. A kid from Seattle is home court named after him. He's an inspiration. And now Jay Crossover is officially hanging him up. Salute to the OG.